Welcome back, everybody. I'm Brian McCreath. I produce radio broadcasts at WCRB, a part of WGBH in Boston. I produce the Boston Symphony broadcast and a lot of other things, too. And as it turns out, at a different time in my life, I was making a living as a trumpet player. And so it is a special thrill for me to be here to hear this group play some magnificent music, and even with some people that I knew in that former life, which is kind of fun. It was in about 1978, I believe, that the Pitzen Brass Ensemble was formed in Evanston, Illinois, taking advantage of primarily the talented students and faculty of Northwestern University and of the brass playing tradition of the Chicago Symphony Orchestra. Their director at the time was MITCHELL ARNOLD. He was the co-founder of the ensemble. Now he's the director of orchestral studies at West Virginia University. And to begin what we're calling the Pitzen Resurrection, here's MITCHELL ARNOLD to conduct Paul Dukas' Fanfare from La Peri.